With cloud resources, Logos introduced a major new feature to library management, selective downloading. Cloud resources allow you to easily and intuitively manage which resources are downloaded on your local device, saving space on your computer while still allowing you to access the resources you want. If, for instance, you want to remove all the resources in your library with a rating lower than 2 stars, you can remove them from your local installation while maintaining access to them. To remove multiple resources in one shot, simply select the resources you want to remove by either holding Control in Windows or Command in macOS, and choosing the ones you want to remove. Or, if you want to remove consecutive resources, click the first resource, hold the Shift key, and click the final resource. If you want to remove all of the displayed resources, you can press Control-A in Windows or Command-A in macOS. You can then find the option to Remove from this device in the Information pane or in the Context menu accessed by right-clicking. Notice that with all the resulting resources selected, the option to download the cloud resources included in that selection is also available. Cloud resources are indicated in the library by the download icon in Tile View, and are grouped together under the Not on this device facet. You can download cloud resources using the same options you use to remove them from local storage. While removing a resource deletes the file from the hard drive, it does not delete it from the index. To reclaim hard drive space from the index after removing a large number of resources, use the command Rebuild Index. This may take some time depending on the size of your library. If you want resources to be fully functional within the software, you need to make sure they're downloaded. But with that said, you can still preview your cloud resources. Cloud resources open in a preview panel similar to the one for locked resources. The full text of the resource is available in a simple view with limited functionality. This means, among other things, that you cannot add notes or highlights to the text, and the context menu only contains a few options. Your cloud resources will also appear in the Cloud Results section of your Everything search results. This section displays hits from all licensed resources that aren't hidden or downloaded on your device. You can control the way Logos interacts with new resources through the option in Program Settings to automatically download new resources. This setting, which is found in the Internet section and is set to Yes by default, determines whether newly licensed resources are automatically downloaded or remain cloud resources. The setting to automatically download updates to resources that are stored on your local device remains separate. Cloud resources allow you to customize your local library and maximize your available hard disk storage without losing access to any of your resources.